Hey guys, Dan here with Battlefield Curator. Last week we did a video on the 6.5 Carcano. Now we're gonna do testing a 7.35 Carcano. So let's get into it. First things first, pulverize the like button. It'll definitely help out with the YouTube algorithm. Ballistically speaking, the 7.35 Carcano could probably be compared to the 7.62x39, same round as the AK-47. So here's some footage of me testing the 7.35. Let me know what you think. Here's some short and sweet history on the 7.35 Carcano. Right around World War II, the Italians noticed that the 6.5 Carcano really wasn't cutting it, so they came out with the 7.35 Carcano. The Italians would try to refit the whole military during a time of war with the 7.35 Carcano and rifles. The Italian government just could not get it done. So what they ended up doing was only a select few units ended up getting the 7.35, and most of the military pretty much stayed with the 6.5 Carcano. The rest of these rifles, a lot of them, they sold off to Finland, and Finland used them during the Continuation War. After shooting a lot with this Carcano at close range, I got really confident with it, so I decided to take it out to the Talladega Marksmanship Park in Alabama. I had to kind of go over my fundamentals again, as it's been a while since I've shot long range. Once I got the fundamentals down again, I was able to proceed from the 100 meter range to the 200 meter target, to the 300 meter target, and ultimately I was hitting the target at 600 meters with iron sights on a small intermediate cartridge carbine. The Italians probably had a very good idea with this bolt action carbine and a very intermediate cartridge. If only they had come out with a semi-automatic Carcano rifle. That's for another day. So if you've not shot a Carcano in 7.35, what are you waiting for? It's actually a really good rifle. Also, if you've got a Carcano in 6.5, I recommend you check out the video that I made last week. We discussed the best ammunition manufacturers for 6.5 Carcano, so go ahead and check it out.